game to get fired up for the next games to come.
Good luck to both teams. They play the rest of the NYBC. Still 3 more days of play left here on Long Island. For Frank White, our entire crew, up Thad Anderson. This has been a presentation of CBS Sports Network, the 24-hour home of CBS Sports. We send you to the 2019 Taji Palace World's Strongest Man, presented by Rouge. That's coming up next. We'll be back with you a little later today, 1 o'clock Eastern start time, for the Drillers and the Hustle.